JFE Shoji Steel de Mexico began operations in Tijuana, Baja California in 1998 as a steel processing center, manufacturing cut steel with processes such as slitting and cut-to-length sheets. JFE Shoji Steel de Mexico strives to continue being an industry leader, diversifying its products and introducing new processes to produce transformer cores and motor lamination cores, and to assemble the E-cores to satisfy customer demands in an evolving market.